when you cry, cause like, and you get, the girls that get it, is like, when you cry, you look cute, like, you look Vogue, you look avant-garde after, you just got like this, like, cute redness to your
face, this cute puffiness, and you're just like, pouty, and you're just
cute. Today, I want to recreate that type of makeup look on my face, which I think will really
eat, because I already have like a very
puffy face naturally, and my allergies are up right now, so that's really gonna help with the look and the authenticity of it. And you're gonna just watch me do that. If you want to do it too, then you can follow this as like a tutorial. I don't think I'm gonna be giving like step-by-step instructions though, but you can just like
copy it.
Just watch. Yeah,
first I need to moisturize. As you can see, dryness. Get in here with some.
Matter of fact, let me get in here with some Vaseline too. Put on these like blue, gray, green contacts. I think they're circle lenses, so they're really gonna make my eyes look. If you want a tutorial, just put in contacts and be bad at it, and you'll cry, and then you'll look cute.
I'm gonna take this lip tint
and basically put it like everywhere.
I promise this is not a
troll. This is not a joke tutorial. I'm being so for real right now.
I'm being so genuine. Maybe I am just messing with you.
If this doesn't turn out, I'm just gonna say I'm just messing with you. I was just joking. So the next step is the next step. I think
it needs a little bit of spice. Just a little bit of spice.
I'm gonna mix them up. Yeah, just like that. Just like that. Yeah.
Some parts of this.
Now I'm gonna do more emphasis on the eyes. Trust the process. Just gotta trust me. I'm just gonna put some finishing touches on this hoe.
Back at it again with the Vaseline.
You already know.
And the thing about the Vaseline
is that it's gonna make it look wet forever. Like, if you're going to do a photo shoot, or you're going to a party, or you're having like a costume or a certain look on, and you need this to stay wet, this will make it stay wet. Now me personally, if I wasn't wearing my hair straight right now, I would do a wet hair look with this too. Eat all the girlies up. A little Kim Kardashian Met Gala look. Yeah, yeah. And that's about it for the makeup look. I'm going to style my hair and put on an outfit that I think would match this vibe, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like all together.